I've spent a lot of time traveling around the States in the last sort of 20 years. And before that, I'd only seen America through the movies, but I loved, American movies of the 70s, I guess is some of our favorites in world cinema, really. So I always wanted to see even the States that that you don't see often in movies. In Nebraska and Missouri and New Mexico and all these places, and I've been lucky enough to. I don't drive, so if I'm not with a girl who can drive, I'll get a train around the country, and I've done that quite a lot from Chicago to Texas to San Francisco and LA, and hop off on the way, just to experience, small towns and hear the voices and the opinions and the attitudes of people in those places, because I do find we especially if you listen too much to media outlets, you don't really get a true sense of how people really are or how they're really thinking. So I've always felt close to America and Americans, and I guess that's where the story comes from being I hope it's more of an American film than a European's take on America. That will be for other people to decide, but I wanted to be part of these American characters, and I hope we've captured that. But working with such great American actors, it frees up all those opportunities, I think. Bruges was the same, because when we were making that, everyone stayed obviously in the same part of town, and people would come in and go, but we were all based there, and it always feels like a camp or something, like a holiday, or and you see each other just walking around in the restaurants of an evening and chat about the script or come up with ideas or whatever. But if the sense of community about this film, I think, was the nicest I've had. It was the best experience I've had on a film.